plants need to move molecules over very long distances. Water taken up by the roots has to reach all parts of the plant. Food synthesized by the leaves have also to be moved to all plant parts. Stephen Hales, father of plant physiology, J.C. Bose, father of Indian plant physiology. Study of vital activities and metabolism of plants is called plant physiology. In flowering plants, substances that need to be transported are water, mineral nutrients, etc. Transport in plants is two types. Short distance transport occur within the cell or from one cell to another cell. Long distance transport system occur through the vascular system. In xylem, transportation is unidirectional and phloem, transportation is multidirectional. Transport occur within the cell is two types. Transport occurs according to concentration gradient without consuming ATP is called passive. Transport occur against the concentration gradient with consuming ATP is called active transport.